There's a universal truth shared by all females. A truth which has been swept under the rug for generations.
We're shooting a documentary about
females and how vicious we can be to each other.
There's a fountain right over there.
What?
There's a fountain if you guys want to play.
That's a great thing. It's about time.
Between girls, it is like a, you know, ancient Roman war or something. You know, on a good day, they're all really cute and you know, drawing hearts all over each other's papers and stuff. On a bad day, it's you know, a bloodbath.
But what's really going on in girl world? I'm Lauren, and that's Molly. On September 1st, 2009, we packed a minivan with our cameras and our mothers and embarked on an over 10,000-mile-long journey across the country with the hope of establishing a national school program for girls. America! But don't you ever want to come out and play in the snow?
Raise your hands if you've ever been negatively affected by something that another girl has said or done to you.
Yes. And it's really hard to imagine girls in elementary school having such hatred inside of them.
I was really scared to walk from one class to the other without being pushed into a locker, coming home with a black eye, because I didn't know what they were gonna do.
How many of you guys have daughters?
Three daughters.
And have you all seen this sort of, like, vicious behavior between
Yeah, mine will go to Fist City over a pretzel.
Like, guys are all friends and stuff, and, like, girls are just like, I don't like you, and
stuff. Yeah.
Yeah.
But I resent the school system, I guess. Maybe it's not just local. It's a bigger picture than that, because they don't have anything in place that I can find.
You know, I still, even today, I never really told anyone how much it hurt.
I think I've been one of the best friends that I could be to anybody, and I'd just love to have a friend like that for me.
You know, even if they're not nice to you, it's that feeling of you don't know their story, so don't assume that you know their story.
She said, I wish I was dead, Mom. And she was 9.
There's one thing we can all be. We may not all be beautiful. We may not all be smart, we may not all be talented, but we can all be kind. The two of us.